time around, the green flag is coming up. And Jimmy will be taking the races here on the Thomas Motor Speedway on the 9th April evening. So the open wheel modified cruising down the back straightaway. This time by, they will get the green flag at the U.S. Cellular start finish line. That Darrell Watson's on top of. Down the back straightaway. have an idea. Tell me anyway. He's going to head down there to Victory Ford, Victory Lane. That's exactly right. That's where they all want to go tonight, is Victory Ford, Victory Lane.
Victory Ford is the official sponsor of Atomic Motor Speedway's Victory Lane. Make your next buy a Victory Buy. It's the only Victory Ford, Highway 321 north of Illinois City. Stop in and see Casey. It's Victory Ford, where victory is all yours.
Well, Casey's feeling. I'll go ahead and tell you that right now. He's feeling. He's in the month. He's got it. He's got to put in some quarters.
Got to move some cars.
That's exactly right. Out and he is climbing out. I'm going to throw it down to Ron Morton down at Victory Ford, Victory Lane. Ronnie, take it away.
Well, you got you another one, Clayton. Pretty much led it 20 all there. You had the 75 pushing up on you a little bit. Feels good, I guess, to be across the USA or start finish line and back in the Victory Ford, Victory Lane.
Yeah, we run good tonight, sir. Made a few changes, not much from last week, but felt pretty good.
I noticed you had a few more flames on there. You think that made you go a little faster?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, it is. That's it from there in Victory Ford, Victory Lane. He said it's all about the flames on the car. Back up to you, Ken.